Goddess Vector 1.
This right here is my favorite thing ever.
Hello?
Neverending Game.
Okay. What's this?
When you brought life to Sutek's death, it allowed a loophole for the Toymaker to escape his containment.
That is true.
I'm in a pickle. What would an honest do?
We're currently scanning for some
Pantheon
activity
around London,
pinpointing
this location.
Son, let me tell you about this. The TARDIS.
Hey, Stingray, I'm gonna need your help down here.
The TARDIS appears to be transforming.
It's, I don't know, it's acting spry.
Ah! Oh! Ah!
Hang on! That was pretty, it's pretty tricky in here.
I'm here on the ground in London, and not just anywhere in London. I am here in London's historic West End, which is home to all the best theater of the world.
Don't forget me on your adventure too now. You can't be going without your dear old man.
Matt, guard.
The TARDIS. You want to be careful, there's danger down here.
This feels a lot like hell.
Ah yes, for you see, hell has not yet broken loose. The show has only just begun. For the God of Games has arrived.
What the fuck was that?
Get away.
This is awful in every way. If I could kill it, I would. But I legally can't.
Then get yourself a lawyer, you naive fool.
What do you want from me?
You may have defeated most of Pantheon, Doctor, but it was I who summoned you. Jonathan, Marcus, following the Doctor around. You clever little sheep. You will now know your place. For a rematch. To avenge the fallen gods. The rules are simple, really. If you win, I go back into my little box and you get your acquaintances back. But if I win, well, the universe will have trouble finding someone capable of dealing with its gold. Deal?